be opening one of these. The other one is for my friends, so they're called durables. Like a door, but it means adorable. You get it? So, I'm going to do eeny, meeny, miny, mo to see which one I'm going to open and to see which one will be for my friend. So,
eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch a tiger by the toe. If he hollers, make him pay $50 every day. My mom said, you are the very best one, and you are not it.
Zoom in if you want. So there's like a little door here and like some Disney characters. Like here's Ariel, Simba, and who's her name? And Wreck-It Ralph, I think. I forget her name. And then Minnie Mouse, Jasmine. I also don't remember her name because she's from Wreck-It Ralph. And Mickey Mouse, Rapunzel, and Chip. So, there's the back, doesn't really have anything important. So, I'm going to open it. First of all, we need to take off this plastic. Oh my gosh, I've never opened these before. I've never gotten them before. And if you also live in Bali, and you want to try to find toys, where are we?
Chenggu.
So in Chenggu, you can get like toys from America, and these were $6, if you were wondering. Here's the back. It has like some other characters. So, how do we open this? Oh, it's a door. Ooh. Okay, let me take out this one. This is like one of those elves from Snow White. So cute, and with sparkly eyes. What is this guy's name from Beauty and the Beast? The bad guy, I think it is.
Oh, I don't know.
I don't remember. I don't really remember what his name is. There's another name back here. I wonder what it is. Oh my gosh, how do I open? Is there like another opening top thing? Because I don't know how to open. Oh yes, there is another opening top. Oh, another thing. Oh, there's a checklist in the back too. Disney Dorables. Dorables. You know what it is? Aww, look it, it is, what's her name? Ariel. Aww, that's so cute. She even has glittery hair. These are so adorable. We even have a stand. All of them can stand though. We don't really need a stand. All of them for me can stand. So if one of yours can't stand, then there's a stand in there. Like, let me see it stand, like on the stand. I don't know, I don't really need it. Anyways, says white is common, green is rare, blue is ultra rare, pink is...
limited edition and special edition.
Oh, okay. So, let me see which ones I get. Okay. Oh, I got, this Ariel is, it's called Ariel Pink Dress, and it's number 138. It has blue dots, which means ultra rare. Huh, she's actually really good. Okay, so this little guy, where is he? He must be near. Oh, I found this guy in the Beauty and the Beast. His name is Ralph. Oh, no, wait. I don't know. And he is common. to be in the Beauty and the Beast thing. Or this is, no, wait. This is in Tinkerbell stuff. I did not know that. I thought this was from, what is it called? Snow White. I thought it was from Snow White, but he's also common. So I got two commons and a ultra rare. This one is my favorite because it has sparkly hair and it's actually a girl. I love Ariel. The ones, I'm going to tell you the ones I want. So first of all, here's the whole checklist. Let me show you. So this is
Ariel blue dress. I think that's Mickey. Belle's Prince. Sven. I don't know what this is. One Bonnie Chubbin. Oh, sorry. Okay, I'm not saying it. This is that guy who's from, what's it called? This is a character. And then, there's a monkey. There's him in his, prince form. There's a princess, a genie, and a tiger. There is one I have. I don't have a pen right now. If you want, I can go grab it. Let me go grab a pen. So I don't remember what it is. That's all. Well, never mind. Ariel pink dress. I know that is really good. The flying thing, whatever. Max, the dog. Ursula. Her crab friend. And her fish friend. Oh, here's my magic rock. Here's Ralph. Here is the girl. That is, the princess dress. Other characters I have no idea about. This is from Lion King. And something I remember the name of is, I forget. I really, told you. It was on the box. It's right there. And I think it's called, his name is, I think the main character's from the,
Simba.
I can't remember it. That's Elsa, Anna, Sam. I don't remember his name. And his elf guys. And then, it took very long. What? Wait, do
you want
to know?
Yeah,
that's it.
Alright.
So, Alice, Alice from Wonderland stuff. I don't know any of the names or anything except Alice. And this is from Toy Story. And I'll just tell you what, you can just the characters. Mickey and Friends. Rapunzel or something like that. Or Tangled. Moana. Right here is all the Moana. I wanted this so bad, even though it's common. Well, it's common, so why didn't I get it? I don't know. I want her too. Oh my gosh, I want all these characters. I wanted all of them. Beauty and the Beast. Zootopia. Peter Pan. So, yeah, that is all of the ones that, there's all the ones on the checklist and the ones I got. And this original, this will be for my friends.